bit of a while since I've done a video, so this pair, the yellow dimorphics, have got three chicks and she has actually laid a third egg today. This pair of red dimorphics, they've got three lovely looking chicks and I've just put a new nest fan in. The pair at the bottom, she's got two eggs now. And this pair I've built, but still nothing. So it's all going quite well so far.